This budget maintains critical fire and police services, invests in new neighborhood-based police section offices, and other critical public infrastructure. As I've said, it is balanced and it is below the New York State property tax cap. The total typical homeowner burden, which is a combination of taxes and fees, increases by a modest $43.37, or 1.85%.